Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just Science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
And this is week 5 of March Microscope Madness. We're about to reveal the answers from last week's video. So, if you haven't watched it, you might want to go back and watch it now.
If you're ready, image 1, which might have been a little bit unfair because I'm not sure how many of you have seen one of these before, but this is a cassette tape. And it's what we used to record our music on.
Image 2. Also, maybe a little unfair, a floppy disk. And it's so old, even our computers can't read it.
And image 3. A CD, where you can actually see the data that's written to the disk.
All right, if you're ready for your last three images, here they are. Image 1. Taken at a magnification of 100.
Image 2. Taken at a magnification of 35.
Image 3. Taken at a magnification of 250. Okay, give us your suggestions for next year and stick around after the fog for the answers to this week's images.
Bye.
Welcome back. Here are the answers to this week's images.
Image 1 is the tip of a ballpoint pen.
Image 2, the camera lens on an iPhone.
Image 3 was really unfair of us. It's a prototype silicone-based photomultiplier, and 3,840 devices like this are installed in our newest experimental hall, Hall D, where they replace devices like this, which are classical photomultiplier tubes. And maybe in a later video, we'll be able to show you around Hall D for real.
I hope you've enjoyed March Microscope Madness. Thanks for watching, and join us again soon for another experiment. Bye.
Bye.